Basav Upin and I'm here to discuss question number 11 asked in GS paper 3. The question here was, economic growth in the recent past has been led by increase in the labor productivity. Explain this statement. Suggest the growth pattern that will lead to creation of more jobs without compromising on the labor productivity. As you can see, this question has two dimensions. First dimension is related to relationship between labor productivity and GDP. And second dimension is related to steps needed to promote jobs in India. So this particular aspect was covered in much greater detail in our mains revision classes, wherein we had discussed as to what all strategies we must adopt in order to create jobs.